हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन सेफ एट योर होम। आई एम अनीता सारस्वत एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सब्ट्रैक्शन वर्ड प्रॉब्लम। इन अर्लियर वीडियो वी हैव टॉक अबाउट द सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ नंबर्स। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। हियर आर सम वर्ड्स, सब्ट्रैक्शन एक्शन वर्ड। सब्ट्रैक्शन एक्शन वर्ड मीन्स वॉट द वर्ड शो दैट you have to do the subtraction. Sometime you being confused ki in that word problem what operation you have to do. You have to plus, you have to minus, you have to subtract, multiply or divide. So here are some words I have written. It help you to identify that you have to do subtraction here. First is minus, reduce, difference of, left over, remained, taken away or given away, how many more than, how many less than, how many more are needed, decreased by, subtract from and deduct. These are some words. Beside of these words, there are some more words also which depend according to the question. So whenever you are going to solve the question, you have to read the word problem very carefully, first thing. Then you understand the meaning, what the question is asking. And sometime if you want to make it more easier, you should relate this question with yourself. Means suppose you are performing the question, you are asking the question, then easily you can understand the meaning of the question. Now just see what are the steps to find the, to solve the word problem. Just see, there is some steps you should follow whenever you are doing the word problem. That is, number one, what the question is asking. What the question is asking. First, you have to read the question very carefully and see what is the main question of the word problem. Next, how to solve the question, means after reading the question, after understanding the meaning, after finding out the words, you have to select which operation you have to apply here. You have to do plus, minus, multiplication or division. Next step is write down maths terms or steps. Maths terms and steps, you know very well in word problem, first we write the steps, then we solve the question. So that steps and terms you have to find out from the question only. You don't have to write it from other, but you have to write it in very simple form, in short form. Now next is solve the question. Which operation you have selected, that operation you have to do here. And the last, check does the answer make a sense. Means you are going to according the question, you have find out the answer of the question which is related to question or not. That's why you can check. Now see some example. Number one, first Ramesh deposited ₹28,560 in his saving bank account. Later he withdrew ₹10,890 from it. How much money is left in his account now? First, read the question very carefully. I hope you have understood the meaning. Suppose you are Ramesh, you have deposited some money in your bank account. Later on, you withdraw some money, means 10,890 from it. So how much money is left in your account now? That is the question. What is the main question? What the question is asking? That is, how much money is left in his account now? That is the main question. Okay, and in main question you are looking the word left. Left means we have discussed you have to subtract. Now come on the solution. First you have to write the steps. So amount in Ramesh account. Amount Ramesh deposited ₹28,560 in his saving bank account. So from this statement you have to find out a short statement that will be amount in Ramesh account. is ₹28,560. Now amount withdrawn in second statement you see that is written later he withdrew ₹10,890 from it. Means how much amount is withdrawn? ₹10,890. Now the main question is how much money is left in his account. So money left in his account is ₹28,560 minus ₹10,890. You have to subtract. The answer will come ₹17,670. That will be your answer. So last step, you have to write the answer. ₹17,670 is left in Ramesh account. That is the solution of the question. I hope you have understood this solution and how to solve the question. In this type of question, you have to do in same way. Just see the next example. There is what number must be added to 89,234 to get 1 lakh? What number must be added to this number to get 1 lakh? Just see one simple example. If you are having 5 rupees, how much money should be added to make it 8 rupees? If you are having 5 rupees, how much money is needed add should be added to make it 8 rupees? Clear? Means how much money you have to add? 3 rupees. How 3 rupees will come? When you subtract 5 from 8. In the same way, what must be added to 89,234 to get 1 lakh? In the same way, what will you do? Subtraction. So solution is required number is equal to 1 lakh minus 89,234. Arrange these numbers in vertical form. Write the place value 1 lakh minus 89,234. And whenever you will subtract, the answer will be 10,766. That is your answer. The answer is required number is 10,766. Now see the next example. How much is 6 more crore more than 5,78,000? How much is 6 crore more than 5,78,000? Again, the easy example of this question is how much is 10 more than 8? How much is 10 more than 8? Simple, that is how much is more 8 more 10 more than 8? That is 2. How 2 will come? 10 minus 8. In the same way, how much is 6 crore more than 5,78,000? So 6 lakh minus 6 crore minus 5,78,000. So required number is 6 crore minus 5,78,000. Again, arrange them vertically. Write down the place value, arrange 6 crore minus 5,78,000, and whenever you will subtract, your answer will be 5,94,22,000. So that is your answer. Required number is 5,94,22,000. I hope you have understood these three type of question which you will get in your textbook. Now, I have written some home assignment, so I hope you will solve this assignment, you will practice this question and improve your subtraction word problem. The question is for 4th standard, exercise 3D, question number 3, and exercise 3F. For class 5, exercise 4A, word problem. So, solve it. If you are having the test textbook, from the textbook you can solve. If you are not having textbook, you can go on our school website and from ebook is there. From this ebook you can solve this problem. So thank you so much, and I hope you have understood the subtraction word problem. You will practice it very well, and if there is any problem, any confusion, you will ask. Thank you.